Moving up today at number 2. Didier Deschamps has extended his contract as French coach until 2020. The French Football Federation has announced Deschamps took over in 2012 and led Les Bleus to the final of Europe 2016 on home soil, where they lost to Portugal. He also has taken them to the next year's World Cup with just one defeat in their 10 qualifying match. Topping today's NX Daily Top 5 Spots.